can't believe Papa Doc is gonna play again. He thinks he's gonna make a comeback over me, I'm gonna knock his head off.
But hey, that's history, right? It's you and me now, and I can make it happen for you, babe. Just let me get us a new coach.
Look, Brad Bingham said I should come see you.
Hey, I don't care what Brad Bingham said, all right?
You wanna see me?
I bet you're Johnny Mack. Tyler Hudson's my name. I work for Brad Bingham's attorney. I'd just like to ask you a few questions.
About what?
Well, he's in a lot of trouble. He could use your help.
I got trouble of my own.
You know, he told me that you was his friend. I guess I better go straighten him out about that.
Let's talk.
Who the hell's that?
Chet Webber.
Chet Webber?
You know him?
I put him away. All right, that's it. I want to see Steve right now. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, Annie. Why are you selling?
Wait a minute.
Boy, do not test me.
Yes, ma'am.
Stupid if you want to, Rollins, but not me.
He's right, man. Should we post lookouts or something?
You know, you used to beat me up in school, and I used to back down. Well, I'm not backing down anymore. So go on, Father. Take your best shot. Robbie Peterson? That's Professor Little Robbie Peterson to you. I've been looking for you for years. Come here.
Sorry, man. I shouldn't mess with you, man. Come on, take a shot at me.
Help. Help, dude.
Say, man, what's going on?
Dude, I'm being mugged.
Where'd he go?
Oh, man. Well, really big, mean dude. Hairy, ugly. Wow, he went that way. Yeah.
Nurse. I write my own orders.
Nurse.
Look, if you're having a problem today, don't take it out on me.
I write the orders. You carry them out. Understood?
At that vacuum, is there anything else you might need?
No, Apollo, thank you. That'll be fine.
No, wait. There is one thing you could do for me, though.
What's that?
Can you do that funny little thing with your chest again?
What, this?
Look at Gina.
Valerie Shaw, my son's performing tonight.
I'm sorry, ma'am. You're not on the guest list.
You must be illiterate. Give me that. This can't be it. Where's the real list? I drove too far to be insulted like this.
No, calm down. It's probably an oversight.
But you better fix it before we get loud up in here.
Louder than you are now? I'm gonna let you and your party in. You're gonna call it even, okay?
Hey, sounds fair to me.
Don't act like you're doing me no favor. My name is supposed to be on this list.
I know. That's why I'm letting you and your party in.
You know, I don't like your attitude. If my name is not good enough to be on this list, then I don't want any part of this concert. Come on, girls. We're out of here. I said, come on.
Watch my back. I got you covered.
Oh,
yo, Al, got my rings?
Got them right here, dog.
Oh, woo.
Woo. You
a big old boy. What gym you live in?
Don't live in no gym, man. This is natural.
So, Mono, how come you only say one word at a time?
I guess it started when I was little. Mm-hmm. My mother always wanted to be quiet. I suppose it's a psychological block on my part. And that led to a rejection of conversation as a way up. Hey, where are you going?
All right, since you know so much about being black, who's Harriet Tubman?
Oh, here's a hint. Y'all get on the Underground Railroad.
All right, I'm gonna make it easier. Who's Rosa Parks?
Oh, man. I'm not going to the back of the bus. My feet hurt. I got corns.
Who's Kunta Kinte?
That sounds familiar.
Yeah, that's the guy on Star Trek.
What do you want?
Boy, Tiffany looks much prettier on camera.
Sorry, wrong room. Come on, guys, let's go.
No, I came to see Tiffany Gleason, and that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Nothing is gonna stop me.
Except you. Oh, my. Do you work out?
Tony, what's going on out here?
Everything's under control, Miss Gleason.
Tony, put him down.
Tony, put him down. Don't ever let that happen again.
Raise Wolfrop.
The bark.
Chop dig it door.
The bark.
Are you certain he's telling the truth?
Absolutely certain. The drugs are working.
Hovme Lupom, Bendelak, Enterprise da George.
The bark car.
Pleheg Rajul Watul.
Moesha Kwahan Dahan.
Dak.
Moesha Kwahan Serene Pony.
Dasarin Saj Gorge.
Rock.
Leave him alive while I'm gone.
Maybe whoever you love is a big shot gym coach, and you are just a lonely drama teacher.